Buckle up, pussy up the ocean. Teresa Allen suits that to all Chad Buckleshoes. To all of you honorable people, my name is Teresa Allen and I am from Muckleshoot. Today we will be singing three songs for this Muckleshoot Tribal School students. The first song will be the Eagle Song, or Healing Song. Second song will be the Strengthening Song. And third song will be the Eagle Song. Healing Song and Strengthening Song, Nancy Jo Bob from Lummi Tribe, created for the Muckleshoot people. And then the Eagle Song was made by Casey Squally. With me today, I have my children and my niece, and my other niece sitting on the floor, on the ground. All right, here we go. First song, Healing Song. Oh. The next song that we will be singing is the Strengthening Song. The words are Uchodchod Bitagwel Chash.
Uchodchod Bitagwel Chash.
We speak good words to one another.
We speak good words to one another.
Uabshitz Tagwel Chash.
Uabshitz Tagwel Chash.
We give to one another.
We give to one another.
Uquapwa Tagwel Chash.
Uqwahwa Tagwel Chash.
We help one another.
We help one another.
Wo Dafaswalakwil.
Wo Dafaswalakwil.
Tagwel Chash.
Tagwel Chash.
And in this way.
And in this way.
We strengthen one another.
We strengthen one another.
Thank you. The last song that we will be singing is created by Casey Squally from the Puyallup tribe, and she created this song when she's seen an eagle flying around. Tia Hola.
Tia Hola.
The eagle.
The eagle.
Stab Quiso Hois.
Stab Quiso Hois.
What is it doing?
What is it doing?
Oasis.
Oasis.
It is diving.
It is diving.
Thank you to Casey, Tammy, Nancy, for all the work that you have done with us, our tribe, and for our people. Without you, I wouldn't be where I am today. Thank you. Here's the next song.
Thank you.
Hoy.
Hoy.